There you are. Nothing to worry about.
What you got left?
Trouble spots?
That sounds like they're trying to stand up to some Rick.
got it. Heads up.
I'm listening. Is this a better time to talk?
Anytime, Preston.
Look, I know I put you in an almost impossible position when I asked you to lead the Minutemen. I didn't have any right to ask you to take that on. I guess I was kind of desperate at that point. I still don't know why you said yes. If it was for me, or for the Commonwealth, or for some other reason, it doesn't really matter. I just want you to know that I appreciate what you've done. If you look at where we were then, to where we are now, I can hardly believe it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. It's good to hear, especially from you.
We make a good team, General. No doubt about that. I've taken up enough of your time. We'd better get back to it.
Look alive.
Okay. What am I doing? Somebody went to a lot of trouble digging this out. It was down there. Hey,
cut the door, it's on.
Hold up. There's something wrong here. guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me. Very definition of bad idea, which means, I assume, that we're going in there.